it's all starting to feel real. Got our official lifting t-shirt and lifting singlet.
28-year-old Theresa Simanu never anticipated this moment would come.
I get one deadlift socks and one normal socks.
At least not within her first year.
It's pretty awesome.
What started off as a journey of self-improvement has become much more than she could have imagined.
I never thought I'd ever wear any New Zealand uniform ever. Especially not for a sport.
And it's all thanks to powerlifting. The journey started 5 years ago when she and her husband Retty signed up to local gym Zealous CrossFit. It seemed like a good idea at first.
We got to the top of the driveway and I changed my mind. I was like, I don't want to go anymore, I'll be the unfittest. Like, everyone will be looking at me, judging me.
But she faced her fears and the changes soon became visible outside of the gym.
Theresa used to be quite a reserved person. Couldn't get a lot out of her. But this new journey has allowed her to sort of speak up a bit and come out a bit more and be a bit more confident around people and I suppose in herself as well.
In early 2017, after much coaxing, Theresa switched from CrossFit to powerlifting and safe to say it instantly became a one-horse race.
I would do my squat and then come out and everyone's like, amazed and saying, oh, do you know that a normal girl can only lift like this amount and you've just come out here with no belt and no knee sleeves or anything and you've managed to lift all that weight.
By November, Theresa was national champion in the 84 kg plus category and just 8 kilos shy of the world squat record of 238 kilograms. Her next assignment, this month's IPF World Champs in Canada, is a real contender for the world title.
It was just surreal, like, I thought between the two of us if anyone was going to be at national level competing in the sport, it would be Retty.
Instead, his support along with good genetics has been a key part to her success.
Were you doing it wrong the whole time?
Yeah.
That's not a good one.
Even if sometimes it's been unintentional.
Quite a few times I've loaded the bar and I've loaded it wrong due to my South Auckland.
Somehow it worked. At that comp that we were training for, I got a personal best in my deadlift, so.
But you feel bad, eh, when you do that, like the mistake, I was like, wow.
But he took credit for that personal best, though.
Once crippled by diffidence, now Theresa is one of the sport's brightest prospects, more determined than ever about where she wants to be.
My ultimate goal would be like anyone, so to be number one in the world, that is the goal.